Any way you slice this, this has to be a catch, because even if you want to say the ball moved, it never actually hit the ground because his hand was under it the whole time.